Daniel, we just heard a lot of words from Big Cass. He ended it by saying that you will never survive in a big man's world. What's your reaction to that?
It's kind of funny. I'll never survive here, as if I haven't already succeeded here. See, Big Cass thinks he's just a big deal because he's big. And he keeps saying, 7 feet tall, and you can't teach that. You know what you can teach? Every single thing that I know. You can teach people the yes lock. You can teach people a heel hook. You can teach people how to kick them in the head so it's shin bone to the dome when your mama ain't home. Okay? But Big Cass, he hasn't learned any of that. Why? Because he's entitled and he's lazy. You think Big Cass had a message for me? Well, guess what? I've got a message for Big Cass. Big Cass, guess what? You said you're gonna break my leg in half? You don't even know how. You haven't trained hard enough. You haven't been in the gym hard enough. You don't know how to wrestle hard enough to break my leg in half. Do you know what's gonna happen at Money in the Bank? I am going to make you tap out one more time, whether it's the yes lock, whether it's the heel hook, whether I just knee you in the face and stomp you in the face until you give up. That's what's gonna happen at Money in the Bank. And you can't teach surviving that.